Hi guys, and welcome to War Thunder. This is a MMO. This is an MMO game based on World War 2 on the PS4. You got to sign up. Basically, what I think it is you get to fly planes and tanks, I think, or just planes by the looks of this. I've just had to sign up. Choose your unit type. Oh, we're going to be aviation, and we're going to play as the RAF, British Air Force. Oh, okay, let's go. Want to maintain controls of fighter. What I never used to understand about old World War 2 planes was, you know, when they had the turrets on the back, how many times did they actually shoot down their own aircraft because the dickhead in the gun shot the fucking tail? Shut up. Yes, shut up. Yes. Okay, now. I don't know how the throttle thing. Decrease the throttle. You can see the aircraft's current speed. Ah, there it is. Okay, shut up. Shut up. As you can see, the aircraft's speed depends on increase the throttle until war emergency power is enabled. Increase the throttle until emergency power has been enabled. Well, 350 kilometers now. I don't know if you can see it. When I was on the main menu doing the intro, there was a little fucking cursor in my top left corner. It wasn't on the telly, but it was on the capture device. I thought it was my mouse, but I moved it and it wasn't. So I want to know, I wonder if it's in the recording. Each mission, or whatever. It's practically immobile. To destroy an immobile. See that small object in front of the enemy aircraft? That's the lead angle indicator. Now your aircraft has started to turn towards the target. You need to aim the crosshairs at the lead angle indicator. Great job. Got him. Destroyed. Practice on a couple of enemy planes. Oh, so players that are on the ground can be seen on the ground from the air. Return to the original view. Your machine guns and cannons are perfect for hitting light. Now you need to steer away from the ground. Too quickly. The last enemy unit is destroyed. We won. Your tutorial is finished. Now you are ready for a real battle. Was it? Is that it? Yeah, come on. Get the fuck out of the way. Come on. Move. I want to get online and kick people's ass. So, I have heard of this game before. Never played it. It took all night to install this. But then my internet is pretty slow. So, about home. Wait time. Uh,
Do I have to go into battle?
No.
Okay, so this is what we're currently flying. Is it? Yeah. There's this one. Can I pick that? Modifications. Let's have a look at what we can do. Fuselage repair. Radiator. So this is just like World of Tanks. And World of Aircrafts or Warcrafts or whatever the fuck it's called. Customization, you change its colour. New decals. Okay. So it's just essentially World of Warcraft. World of Tanks, sorry. Whilst we try and find a battle, I'm gonna have a drink. Game types: arcade, battles, realistic battles, and simulator battles. Air battles and tank battles. Where's me? I got no level. I got 11,000 of that silver thing. 100 light bulbs. And 140 birds. Am I going into a battle? What, is it me versus them? You're telling me that this is online, but I'm playing on my own? We're gonna go with the one that they taught us to fly with. Fuel amount, 30 minutes. Gun targeting distance, 400 meters. User skin disabled, camouflage standard, of default. Oh no! These actual other players. Looks like it. Yeah, so these appear to be other players. Oh shit. And go straight for that one there. Oh fuck, I've been hit already. I missed my target. I missed the guy I was going for. Fuck it, we're going for this one. You could essentially call this a challenge. Challenge being, I've got to try and get a fucking kill. Oh shit! Bollocks. Oh shit, are you telling me I only have the three planes as well? Oh shit. Oh bollocks. If I knew that, I wouldn't have fucking. Whatever. Throttle's at 110%. I think it's okay at 10%. Look at that, I fucking am. Destroyed. Whatever, destroyed. So if this is online, I'm quite enjoying this. Everybody's playing Advanced Warfare, I'm playing this. Ah, there. Come on, reload. Oh, now it's reloaded. Oh, bollocks. Did I get him? No. Oh, bullshit. I got him. How fucking close to the ground do these people want to be, man? Oh shit! You. Bastard. Oh my god. So after the third run, is that me out, basically? You're telling me after my third ship, I'm out. I swear I'm gonna go sick. I don't think I'm even gonna get the finish of hecking. Or is this like World of Tanks, where you can drop out whenever you feel like it? And obviously you still got... You still get all your experience and that you earned. Why are none of these cannons like what they taught us in the tutorials? Don't get that. Get off my craft, you bastard. Oh, fuck off. The controls are so difficult. Oh, I can't get control. Yeah. So you have three lives, once you're done, you return to the hangar. New achievement, additional stuff. Added a new vehicle to your fleet. Tutorial mission victory, blah blah blah. Now look in the background. Woo! So what's this? Yeah. Oh, is this my statistics? Is this me going back to the hangar? No. I don't even. It says press X to go there to the top. It's on team. It says X return to hangar. Oh, have I got to wait for the battle to finish? No available crews to choose. Well, this is me. Yeah, we're not going to look at that. It's the thing, it says X to return to hangar. When I fucking press X, it fucking... whatever. This is the battlefield. Where am I? Hit the bottom there. 3-2. 3 deaths, 2 hits, is that? Topman! Not fucking, I don't know what that is. I've had 2 of them, whatever they are. He's destroyed 8 aircrafts and whatever that other thing is. Waiting for results. Hey! Finally, I can get out. So basically, you gotta wait for the game to finish. Oh, fucking hell! Critical hits, blah blah. 2 critical hits. I got 5 hits. A critical hits on it. 2 assists. Achievement obtained. 7 achievements obtained. I got 7 achievements in that one game. Really? Oh, it's researching me a unit as well. So I don't have to pay for aircrafts, it looks like. So we'll have a look for modifications. Okay, so this is microtransactioned. Let's have a look. It's microtransactioned. Oh wait. So they're lions. No. 150% lions reward in other game modes. Oh, money. Okay. Let's have a look in the online store, shall we? No, don't get me wrong. I don't mind, because it's a free to play. But we need to fight it, to be honest. PlayStation Plus exclusive. It doesn't look like the Rare Mandarin Icon transactions. I'm just gonna download that because I can. It's just basically, yeah, it is actually, yeah, fuck it. It's microtransactions for vehicles. As you can see, you can get all these different types of vehicles. An Ultra Advanced Pack for 70 quid. Pescad Advanced Pack, Typhoon, Daughter, Invader, Mustang, Pacific, Victory's Ours Advanced Pack, Tank Destroyers, whatever. So yeah, it is all microtransaction-y pile of ass. So I want to check some. Are you sure you want to recruit? No, I didn't fucking want to go on that. I wanted to go back up to the top. Oh, there we are on the top. I want to go on this. This is what microtransaction. Yeah, it is. It's also a microtransaction for Golden Eagles. Ah, well. Processing operation. I never bought anything, so don't be processing shit, mate. Obviously, it's 10. No. Yes. Yes. Just fucking do whatever it is you're doing. Right, I got a fourth plane added to my fleet. It'll cost me 50 grand for my next fucking spot. We're gonna put you in research. You in research. Oh, wait. One at a time. Well, why don't I finish off the offensive 7mm? Just because I can. What is it? One for each? Or is it just one? I think it's just one. Right, I'm going to end today's video here, guys. I'm going to carry on playing this. If there is anything new I'll tell you about, I'll let you know. It's a pretty fun game. It's completely free on PSN Store. You can get little... Well, you can buy microtransactions, if that's your thing. It's free to play. It's a nice little online game. It looks quite nice. This is on PS4. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed today's content. And I will catch you all next time.